he's paid a heavy price for maintaining Harlequin's lead because it was his work that ensured Leicester didn't get their first try of the match through this break.
He gets done because of the offload. He comes back. Look how quickly he gets back to his feet.
Come on.
Shows the referee he's let go of the ball.
That's it.
Oh, and that's nasty.
It's a big clear out by Dan Cole. He's got his knee trapped. Let's hope that's not too serious.